I sing that song because of my love for the summer. I really do. I love the summer. I feel like it's the ultimate season. That's why I'm so angry at my team for booking my album taping attempt on the first day of non-summer. The most depressing day of the year. That's when we feel like it's time for Howard to give. Hey, I'm just kidding. We're having a great time at the attempt, and summer was fantastic. We all had a great summer. Summer is the undeniable season. You can't skip it. You have to have it. Have a summer. You got to pick a summer gum. You go to the store, you pick out a gum, you chew it all summer. That's your summer gum. Mine's Trident Tropical Twist 5 years in a row. You gotta have a summer secret. A summer secret. Something you do during summer you don't tell anybody else about. Choke out a beach bum with a towel. You could do that one. That's your summer secret. What's that? You're not gonna have a summer? Why? Because there's risks. Of course there's risks. Of course there is. So what? You're out there on the beach, you're tossing the frisbee around. All of a sudden you make a bad throw. It hits the bully in the head. He comes over, starts kicking sand on your blanket. So what do? You go over to the boat, you grab the harpoon gun. You skewer him through the chest, and you have a summer. That's right. That's right. What's that? You're not gonna have a summer? Why? Sharks? Come on, think it through. Sharks aren't so bad, come on. They live out there, that's their home. You're out there in the ocean, you're swimming around, all of a sudden you feel a tug on your leg underneath the surface. You wonder what it is, you feel it a tug again. All of a sudden you realize you're in the jaws of the beast. He starts to pull you back and forth through the water. So what do? You look up at God, you thank him for all the summers that he's given you, and you fade away. Congratulations. You just died a glorious summer death. Yeah.